spacecraft that made its way all the way to Saturn is completing its mission today.
Well, NASA says the Cassini spacecraft will burn up in Saturn's atmosphere this morning. It has been spent the last 13 years taking pictures of the ringed planet. The spacecraft discovered an ocean on one of Saturn's moons. On another, it found seas made of liquid methane.